I'm running. Dale.
Run them like run them, run them.
Alright y'all, don't ask why my hand is right here. I don't need to explain. Or the way that my hair is curled up and not brushed out. I don't need to explain. My name is Allie Hamby. Tomorrow morning, I will be moving into my dorm at college. I don't think that's okay. Anyways, it's because I have stuff on here. Anyways, just ignore the band-aid. I love my bed. I don't know. Like, knowing me, it'll be maybe okay for the first week, and then it's just not gonna be okay. But it's not even okay to begin with, so, like, I don't even know. I have to do my own laundry. Oh my gosh, No. I'm gonna insert a clip of where I was having a mental breakdown the other day, yeah. It might be a little bit dramatic, but I'm dramatic, so what can I say? Alright, hey guys, it's Thursday night. I move in on Monday morning. Tonight, I basically packed like most all my clothes. Like, I mean, it's scary. It's nerve-wracking. I don't know what to expect. I've never been through this before, you know what I'm saying? But I do think that it is a very good thing that I will have a group of teammates, you know, with me every step of the way. But like, don't get me wrong, I'm excited. I'm so excited. I get to dance on the dance team that I have been wanting to be on for, I mean, it's been over a year now. That is so exciting. Obviously, I'm not excited to do school. Like, I do not want to do that one bit. Not one single bit. I don't want to do school. I don't want to do school. Just please get me famous so this can be my job. Because I would love that. I'm going to have to, you know, find a whole new schedule for myself. You know, like, figure out how I'm going to live my life up there. You know, I just have to adapt. And, you know, it'll take a second. But that was my little update, and let's get on with the video. Anyways, I'm back. So this right here is Oreo. You my big kitty. So this is Coco. She's the baby. My kitty. Love you both. Last sleep before I go off to college. All right, it is the morning now, and for my breakfast, vanilla ice cream. Follow my fitness account. I'm about to go. Here my house. Bye-bye. See you soon. All right, y'all. I'm here. This is my dorm right there. But here, I'm going to go get my key. And I really have no idea where I'm supposed to go, but.
The only bad thing that will happen is no rip.
No.
Okay. Oh, she's a little.
Look at us. It's movie day.
It's the different vibes for me.
I'm putting
my
Red Bull
in the fridge. We're going to be moving
in until 5 o'clock at this rate. We're at Mad Pizza. Yummy. Our classic first bite. Alright, so anyways, my parents just left. I could not hold myself together, even though I literally could drive home and be there in 30 minutes and see them. And people are looking at me because I'm vlogging, and so I don't really care, but I'm gonna go see Reese's dorm because, oh my gosh, don't mind the vlog. Tony and Jasmine are getting food, so I didn't want to be in there by myself.
Yeah. It's not done yet.
All right, y'all. Back in the room.
I can't figure out how to do this.
I can't do this dead silent. I'm putting my speaker on. Y'all, it's been some time. Reese will probably come over in a second, and then we're gonna go to team bonding. Ooh. This is the first time we're all together.
Oh. Look at us.
Good golly.
Get a button. The vlog!
Oh my gosh, I'm featured.
You are.
I'll be fine. Right. Forever.
You will. I'm dizzy. Oh, all right, that's it.
Lorraine!
My little freshie. Allie's next and I'm the shadiest. What the?
She is shady. I'm like the
wait, where are we? What?
I don't know. I thought her car was over there.
All right. Well, like you could add another line in its house.
Look at the basement.
All right, guys. So we are about to go to the gym right now. We're gonna do
what
a little
time is it?
Run. It is 8:40. We have one workout today because the other workouts we will do at practice this week. I am trying out the new first. Or it's not new, but I just got it. The first form Rocket Pop pre-workout. It's the megawatt because the project one is way too much caffeine. Really good.
Really good.
Then we have to do a technique challenge. It is legs this week. I don't know if we're doing them tonight or not, but might as well get them over with because we're gonna be busy the rest of the week. Let's go.
We're gonna play Fortnite on Tony's computer. Yeah.
All right, let's get it.
No.
Just finished the run. Okay, also, this gym is literally tiny. I can fit it in one little video.
I pull out every single
time. Tiny. It's just this little square. You can, it's tiny. Like, all right, so right now we just did our leg technique. I'm just kind of scoping out the gym to see what the situation is. It's odd, it is odd, but I'm kind of just scoping out to see what we got. Maybe I'll deadlift right now. Vanilla.
Oh, should I go? Mine is the formula and orange dreamsicle.
Cheers. All right, so before we go hit the hay, we're gonna give you a tour because we never did that. Here you walk in the door, you have a trash can. Mm-hmm. Tony's closet, my closet. Here is the bathroom. The bathroom. And then the toilet is over here. And then the shower is right here. And then there's Jasmine's room. Ham and turkey. And here's Tony's desk with the PC and everything. She's got, you know, all of this, her fridge, blah, blah. Her bed, you know, the nice decorations. Mm-hmm, the TV. And then you get to my bed. We both look at these sick lights up here too. Wow. Okay, we have our Lionette flag. You know, those pictures. Uh-huh, supplements. We have more pictures. And then my fridge is over here, and we got more supplements. Oh, hey, that's about it.
We had practice today for the first time. She got ready 3 hours early.
It was more than 3 hours.
I think it's because if they take it, like if you take it out, they have to take everything out, like the roof off.
Do it, I dare you.
The roof off.
Yeah, let's get the black mold out.
So anyways, we're sisters.
Oh yeah, we're sisters. What was the one that I said I was gonna make your contact? Oh, the Halloween. She looks like, wait, let me find it. She looked like a, let me find this picture.
It is Wednesday, is it Wednesday?
It's Wednesday.
Yeah, it's Wednesday.
August 10th at 9:50 sharp p.m.
There used to be,
wow.
Like those
yesterday we had team bonding at Coach Torre's house.
We swam and found ducks.
Yep, we swam.
And we were supposed to find our own ducks, but Allie brought my duck
No, I didn't bring it. She was right in front of me, so I just
and I turned around and she was holding both like, we're sisters, and I was like, Allie, you played the game wrong.
Okay, we have golfing ducks, like with fedoras on. Like that's
they're
perfect.
They're so cute.
It's perfect golf for us. So, and we got our book bags, and we got our uniforms. And we got tennis shoes, and we had practice. I said, yeah, Gail.
And you did great. You had a great first practice. Here it is. She looks like Halloween decor.
They get paid? Like they're
new contact image.
I friended her mom on Facebook because she's my half mom.
She came over today.
I wonder like how they chose us as sisters. That is beautiful.
I think they had like, they had an idea. A lot of people fit together, right? Me and Jonna, we fit. Hey, Jonna. If you're watching.
She didn't follow us both on Instagram at first, so it's a trend.
Okay. I live on TikTok and that's about it.
She doesn't even follow me on TikTok. So.
Yeah, I have no excuse for that one. I just don't follow people on TikTok. My For You page, but like I don't follow people. Your legs are hurting.
Oh, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Peace out.